Thanks for staying with us. Let's do some mission stories now. And security is a major challenge confronting health workers at the Zeenu Polyclinic in the Punkatamansu municipality of the Greater Accra region. Meanwhile, healthcare workers want adequate logistics provided in order to give quality healthcare to patients.
Zeenu currently holds our biggest population. The population in Zeenu is about 53,000. The name is a polyclinic, but functionally, it functions as a health center. So currently, Zeenu is running the morning and afternoon shift. We have not started the night shift yet because the staff strength we have is not enough. We are hoping to start in the coming month.
The facility is available, but patronage is low. This is a major problem confronting the Zeenu Polyclinic in the Punkatamansu municipality of the Greater Accra region.
Brought a lot of nurses in, and then they did home visits to let the people know what they have. And still, they are not coming to the facility. All because there are some question marks. They said when they come, the place has been locked. Yes, and that one woman even said she was having an asthmatic attack. And she came down, the place was locked. So she intended not to come again, rather go ahead. Lights, security was a challenge. And Zeenu is a very risky place. And most of the nurses working, almost all of them are females. So there's that fear for them to run the night shift.
So the mission team was in the community to find out why some residents are not patronizing the facility.
Imagine me, I say, a hospital kitchen. The be yari a hamin or some day co hospital cashier. Committee doctor cashier no master me a yadi. Me baho a be me be check BP.
To me, the Zeenu Health Center is a small clinic. Health workers may not be able to treat me.
I think healthcare workers need to advertise the polyclinic before they will enjoy some patronage. This is not the only challenge confronting healthcare workers.
We are running the facility on a prepaid system, which is not really helping. The directorate is doing its best to get us constant supply of electricity because Without constant electricity, there are a lot of things we can do. We can also run the night as we wish to. And then our fridges for vaccines, we have to keep transporting in and out. Then even some of the gadgets we use, our nebulizers and things, we are using, the lights goes off. It's a big challenge.
The furniture wasn't enough to serve the place. Even chairs for the clients to sit on and benches, you know, some body donated benches, but it's not enough, and they force their way to get plastic chairs. So we, in our own way, you know, anybody who step here, we solicit funds. Currently, this is what we are doing, and then we buy the chairs. Committee members are all part.
Security is a major problem. Weeks ago, thieves broke into the clinic's laboratory and made away with some items. The child welfare clinic is currently held under a tree.
This weighing scale ideally is supposed to have a stand. Yes, but as you can see, there's no stand on it. So we are using the tree to replace the stand. Yes, and that is not ideal, because when you do that, you will not be able to get the accurate weight of the child. The child can weigh, say, 7 kilos. And then when the child comes for weighing, then the weight is not, the scale is not accurate. Then you use that scale to weigh, and the weight says 6 kilos. And then say the child is 1 year. You can classify that child maybe underweight, but ideally this child is supposed to be normal. So using a wrong scale could lead to an inadequate clarification of the child nutritional status, and that one is affecting us a lot.
Drugs, which ideally should be stored on shelves, are currently on the floor.
This is our stores. Normally when drugs come in, you can send out to the pharmacy so that you keep regulating, know how they are going about and our commodities. They are here, ideally should be on shelves, which the directorate is trying to get us one or pallets. But for now, we don't have them. So we try to keep them in the boxes where we can monitor them.
Healthcare workers at the Zeenu Polyclinic say, despite the challenges they are willing to serve, they however want adequate logistics provided so they can give quality healthcare to patients.